The bishop's secretary rang me the other day and said, can you come to a meeting with the bishop on Wednesday afternoon in Newcastle?
I said, of course not.
And I said, sorry, I can't. I've got to be in Canberra.
I have something important to do.
So next Tuesday afternoon, I've got a meeting with the bishop. Now, when he asks me where I was last Wednesday night...
Do we have to pretend to be Tony Abbott or something like
and
that?
And I say, well, I did spend a bit of time with a sex worker. But it's OK because my wife was there.
That works. Yeah, yeah.
And there are a few people watching.
He's played this game before.
And are you going to add...
How do you reckon it's going to go?
Rod writes these amazing signs. It's not all he does, but he writes these signs...
Oh, look at that. Oh.
That guy. But, this is one of my favourites. Dear humans, I believe in evolution. Give it a go, God.
Yes.
Does it surprise you, the ones that go off and the ones that don't?
Sometimes. Sometimes they're really... I think, oh, that's so clever.
And it never goes off? Well, it's like, bullshit,
nobody
who the hell
cares.
Are you?
Yeah. I'm the only one that thinks it's clever. And then something, something
then
like
tweet,
that,
yeah.
Which gets retweeted like that.
What I like is he's quoted as having a hardline stance on compassion. I think that's a great line.
Do you feel that there's a whole lot of other Christians who may not be doing that as much?
Oh, yeah. And I find it so frustrating.
Do you have any names?
I've got a whole list.
You don't have to tell anyone.
Yeah, I get so frustrated and so annoyed. And of course, a lot of the criticism that I get are from Christians.
What, do they like pull your head in?
Oh, yeah, actually, the other day, they called me a sodomite activist.
That'd be
How
hard.
How cool is that? Put it on your business cards.
Yeah, Father Rod Bauer, sodomite activist.